White flag being displayed, we'll go green next time by.
They are picking it up down to the intersection.
we were going to do this or not. Two out of three, man.
Yeah, I'm liking it. Two wins and a second place, I'll take it. But I'll take Royal Truck and Trailer, Rebel Racing Custom Tees, Diamondback Fillings, Affordable Trans, Photos by QO, Elite Property and Construction, Mark Storebox, everyone. We ran into a few problems tonight, but with all the work and hard work of everyone out here, Jeremy Miller helped us all for us, everyone out here that's helping work on the car, appreciate it.
Pretty cool. You guys had a little bit of fun in your heat race today. You got to run back on the oval, which you guys very rarely get to do. That had to be a little fun for you.
Yeah, it was kind of different. We had a little bit of problems. I couldn't hook up third gear to go, but I popped in fourth. I still had a ball, though.
All right, we got Brian Oberle from Vault Antique and Treasures here with some hardware for you, Dennis.
Dennis, congratulations. Great race out there.
Thank you, sir.
Dennis, congratulations. Excellent job, man.
Thank you.
Nice round of applause for your Arca Figure 8 feature winner, Dennis Wiseman, Jr.
Yeah.